Welcome back to Shadowrun. If you remember, today we are going to enter the Matrix. But first we need to do one thing. I thought initially that with the data jack that we have, this will be enough, but no, it's not enough. We need to buy also a deck system. And with our level, it's sad that we cannot spend more points and we can buy a better one. That gives you more... gives you more life and you can use more programs. That means abilities in the Matrix. But let's do something. Let's buy this and we'll improve. I think it's not the only program. We can, with this, and we have enough money, we can... summon an extra friend. What does erosion? A couple of those. Yeah. So the first thing we need to do is equip the deck. That was the initial, so we load this. And abilities. We will need this for the deck missions. Oh, yeah. Now we need to put this. It's not letting us... not sure, maybe we don't need the... maybe we can put them when do we start the mission. But at least with that we have enough. Even without abilities, we will be able to enter. So let's talk with Johnny Kling. Hi, Johnny. What's the plan? You have experience? Oh, yeah. I have a jack and a deck. Yeah, exactly. So let's put the three programs. Oh, we could have another program. It's enough. Welcome to the Matrix. Two computers. Uniclean is better taker than us, of course. So, here we are in the Matrix. Not my idea. Okay. So here in the Matrix is like doors. We cannot see what's in the other side. Let's finish the turn. Oh, what is it? The data is ahead. Okay, here we see programs, Matrix programs that we need to defeat. Will be enough if we move there. Better start here. Let's see how our first Matrix run goes. Okay. Block. back again. How can he miss that thing? Perfect, one down. Now that we have the decking system, we can, as you see, it's equipped as a normal weapon, and that is because in some missions, I think we saw one before, there are computers, and even in a normal mission, we can enter the matrix in a small room, and we can disable security systems. So it's worth that we keep the deck system with us. No. Oh, three attacks. Miss. Super lucky. Miss. Miss. Let's see. Let's come here. Okay, we came from this door, so let's start with this. This is not like in the real world walls. It's like nothing there. So like floating platforms. Come on. You can do something. Erosion. Let's call it erosion. Oof. I'm really bad. Kame does not really go down on the matrix. See up top seas. See last force. sedatives, several anti-anxiety medications. Base was mutilated. I mean, it's super weird what we have found. And it was a person that was in the third Reaper murder, was a dead man. Okay, so okay, let's do. Summon our attacker. You deal with this. Oh, perfect. And now with this. Oh, Johnny Kling is amazing. Why me? Surgical assist. Overdose of anti-stress. Suicide. And depression. So let's go back. You need to walk in to pass the door or the portal. And now, can we come here? Psiquiatrist. Let's use this. Can we, yeah. Let's try to buy some extra things because we have used one. Can we spend karma points now? Do we have? No. So until we don't completely finish this. Let's put the shield in programs. Let's get the alarm warm. Ah. Oh, this is. I guess the game needs to keep us in this status. To attract attention. Depression, social anxiety. Sedatives. Nothing in 2013. Henry Holmes. Henry Holmes could be the sick. Was the direction. Ah, I can enter the matrix now. Boom. Uniquely, I think will be enough for this mission. Here. Employers. To be fair, if we are not takers, maybe there's not enough reasons to, at least we don't know what else to use the points for to improve the decking. Going to level 3. You got the land, so yeah, we have now finished the mission. Okay, spend karma. What can we use? Strength. For now, we are good with this. So, what do we increase the ranged combat? 1 point is worth using. 1 point. So you can do a replica of your teeth. So Silas left everything to a doctor that could be himself. Damage 10, damage 12. Okay, this is good. Oh, good grenade. Drone. We cannot use drones. Oof. Oh no, the revolver. I think with that pistols will be. Yes, this grenade. See, you don't have close combat weapons. Oh, off. I mean, it's the same damage. Oof, but the axe is. I want the katana. Do you have something new for me? So what's the next step? Mercy Mental Hospital. Something we can do here. Oh yeah, maybe we can improve ourselves. New eyes. Cyber arms, and with their remaining 2,000 something. No. So we are not magicians, so we are good. That means that each time you put some cyberware on you, you lose a sense, like you are becoming less human. That less you use, less magic. I need to hire a crew. Oh, fuck. Forgot that little detail. Yeah. Zero. Perfect. We have a shaman. Combat. Da-da-da. Sham Utility Man. It's risky. Can we get more money? Can we sell? Okay, but I think it wouldn't be enough for this. I think with 3,000 we have enough. Oof. We can get to 1,500 members. So first, Coyote, Shannon was here. And then we can get... Coyote should be around. So maybe we need to speak with her. No, she's not Coyote. This and then we have a shaman. Shotgun. I like in the other mission with someone was carrying a shotgun and it was really powerful. Yes. And not other shaman. Okay. This one. Perfect. Was scared that we should do the mission with only three. This is the new piece. Let's put this in proper order. On the deck, just in case. And the good thing of having two guns is that you don't need to recharge them. If you run out of ammunition, you can switch to the other one. I think it doesn't take a turn. Okay, cafeteria. Lorraine. Rosie. big gold ring. Rough profession. I can do that for you. So people doesn't like the doctor. What a surprise. I'm coming, Donnie. Donnie. Here, automatic medication system. Are we safe now? Yes. Maybe we can use that in combat. Nice drones. Yeah, he will be here in a moment. Well, we saved the... This door was closed before. Computer. Take the ring. Is to, well, I think we found Josie. Karma gain. Before entering combat, if we can use it in somewhere. Dodge. Yeah. Dodge is good. I think we remember this guy, eh? The chat. Thank you. Vamos, yo entre Jump in the Middle of This. Sí, this one. Twenty damage. Try the new gun. Perfect. 24. Dangerous patient, come on. This door is closed. No. Let's explore. Let's go with Kame to explore. Here there was a door. Maybe we can enter from that side. Also we can this thing in this mission. Not good. Let's try to come back with Kame. Your moment coming. Oh, I did not equip the Soba. Missed, perfect. Is getting better. Just this, let's move the people here in case they come here to attack Kame. Okay, door controls. Bathroom door lock. Let's see what's on the store. We can do it. cover. Perfect. Now this door is open. Again. Oof. What we have there. I got a need. Server records. Okay, let's go back and finish this. Here. Oh, medkit. Yeah, it was worth it. I'm starting to think that maybe it's worth to upgrading. Because let me check one thing. The deck also gives you... Yeah, how many actions can you have? Yes. Yes. And yes. Maybe that's the one of the things we open. Cover here. Yeah, I think we don't have many options here now. don't know how to use those. Well, reload, yes. Let's use this time to reload. Ah, for us, reloading was not taking off. That's really good. That is his philosophy. To repair these, you need to break them completely. Shotgun. What are they doing with grenades? Do your katana magic. Let's reload. You can come here. It's going to be ending now and reload. Here to peek. I guess we need to count here. I think this is more useful now. Oh, these guys, you have another weapon? So it's like you turn one of those devices on and you use them. Psst. from here. Here, and I check spells. Metahumans. Gate key. So, I guess with that key we can open the door. From here. Spend karma points now. Yeah. Touch. If we are not attacking more close combat, it's worth spending points in dodge. Let's move here. Wait, what's that? There was something here. I swear I saw an icon there. It's cool. Oh. Ah, we can summon things. Oof. Perfect. Trying to convince us to be on his side. Let's move here for now. Oof, but that's a really bad idea. We move here to attract his attention. Okay. The more action points we want to use it, since that the more chances. It turned against us. Wow. Weak. Ah, 8 only. Wow. Escape, not a bad idea with the low health. Whoa. Load. Cannot. Okay, let's shoot you. Yeah, you are close for them. The doctor. Yes. Perfect. No, no, I'm the one with the katanas here. Okay, since the only way to go. Karma again, 4. Something useful now? I was not really interested in that attack that only removed action points, but we needed to keep increasing the weapon damage. Ah. Come on, come on. I think this is the last part. Okay, reload. Reloaded. Cell. Under the health points. Mm. Oof, I did not see that one. What are we going to do, Kami? Seven only? This is going to be a bad idea. Ah, we cannot. He's huge. I get some cover there. Whoa! 26. Save our friend. Heal. How can you miss? 13. Five. 10. Well, from this distance, maybe this is worth. 18. Oh. Well, points of remaining. 7. 7. Perfect. Oof. Ah, with a shotgun. 78. The game wants to keep him alive. Ah, maybe not. Oh, wow. what I did. I thought it was with I forgot the name. Do you have? No. Going to have more life this than the troll? Come on. I remake them. She asked me to remake her. He was playing both of us. Action points upgraded. 8 points of karma. Wow. Investigate half motives. It's 9 points to spend. So, what will be? Pistols. Happy now with the close combat, so we can this. Interesting. Locate an exit. Journal. Local cemetery. Melinda Watts. We have clues. Melinda Watts' sister, mom, mother. Pockets. So he got delivered of some Watts. See. Investigate the space. Roll sheet of paper. Just like mindless people. This is not over, please. Okay, so Shannon must leave. Nobody can convince you, no. Good luck, Shannon. So yeah, we found who is the Reaper, but I mean the Reaper was just a, can say, employee. Everything relies on Sam's brother, sister. So, interesting episode. Long, but we did a cute few things. Hope you enjoyed this one and see you soon.